How about you?
Hi, my name's Chi. Can you tell me about something? Favorite subject?
Okay, my favorite subject is teachers. I like it because I really like to read some material, watch some film about teachers, and find some things or something for some happiness in teachers. My teacher said teach me the teachers was is created for me and is a reason that I like it. How about you? What is your favorite subject and why do you like it?
My favorite subject is science. I like it because when I learn science, I feel it's very interesting and I can see tiny structures that we can't see it, and I always get good marks about that subject. How did you learn it? I often search lots of interesting information about science. I think I learned it. I read some material, watch the film, find some things. It's involved in some lessons that I learned, so that I always have good mark and interest. Traffic in Vienna. There is lot of vehicles in Vienna, like bike, a bicycle, cars, and a lot of. There are a lot of ways like railways, airways, ground, and train ways. But the popular ways is ground because it's a lot of vehicles move in there. It's a big city like a Ho Chi Minh city or Hanoi city. It's sometimes has traffic there. In some place has an accident like a motorbike hit the car. Yes. But I think the people always follow the rules of speed, like was the seat belt when they in the car, was the helmet when they will drive a motorbike, like that. How about you? What do you think about the traffic in Vienna? Yes, there are lots of men. First station on the lot on the different ways like airway, railway, road, waterway. On the road and streets, some vehicle. Like motorbike, bus, truck. Don't divide into lots of lanes, but on the highway, it is divided into two lanes, the lanes for car and the lanes for motorbike. Some big city like Da Nang city and
jam because everyone obey the rules. But in the Hamlet, still often has traffic jam because everyone not really follow the rules. What are you doing when traffic jam? I think that the government should have some open some road for huge traffic so that then it is not often have a traffic jam. How about you? Once every year, I will stop and wait. But if I go to the school, if I'm first late, I will pass in the crowd. But I think that is this way is very dangerous. Awareness of people is not really good. Can you tell me some things about the family? My family, four people, my parents, my younger sister, me, my dad. My dad is a police officer. He is 13, 16 years old, and she likes playing sports, especially badminton. My mother lives now. She is a teacher at kindergarten.
I think
I talk a lot. I think